Hi y'all, Lady Dana here. Good morning. So nice to see you. Welcome. We're doing box 31 today. It's a paper box, not a regular moving box. Let's see what's inside, okay? It's not that dirty. Curious. Let's see what we have in here. Guys, oof, it's a whole box of softies. Now, I think I adopted these from my girls, which is a great thing. Oh, please tell me you will stand up. Okay, wait, let's get you some help. That's old Beanie Baby and a squirrel. Is that gonna work? Okay, stay. This is a Beanie Baby. Sandpiper playing in the sand. There's a little sandpiper. He lives on the beach. Here's old gorilla. And a moo cow. And, oh my goodness. Look at this guy. Oh, he's soft. There's old lion. Oh, isn't he sweet? Let's see what we have here. Oh, look at this guy. Got his crinkled up face. Hi. Nice to see ya. Sit. Good dog. Sit. Oh, here is a cat. Got some fuzz. Look at that kitty. That kitty's been loved. That has been loved. What else? Oh, my goodness. Is this from Build-A-Bear? I think it is. You could buy clothes and shoes and dress them up, and you could put a heart in him full of love. And sometimes you could put smelly things in them too. And voice boxes. Look at him. You think he's a black lab pup. He's cute. Oh, I love this guy because you just put your hands under his armpits and he's got a lot of beans or sand in him. Look at those ears. This is a truffle finding pig. I can tell by these ears. I think they're from England or Scotland. Isn't that sweet? Oh, he's a good guy. They all are. I love them. Let's see what else. Oh, this is a tiny box. This won't take long. Look at this guy. Let's see what his tag says. Winkies. 6-inch small plush. Here's winking at you. Look at that moose. Oh, he's really soft. He's got some good fur on him. And looky here. Here's a little brother. Look at him. You know, he's a Thai Beanie Baby, but he's just a big one. Isn't that neat? That he's that size. He's real soft, too. Well, there you go. And I just have one more. I guess because these plushies were so big. Look at this. Look at this. Look at that wingspan. You know, once a long time ago when I went to a drive-in, when I got home and was putting the car away, old bat landed on my face. And we had a little intimate time with each other in the garage. It wasn't this guy, though. Well, that's it, guys. This was a quick box of softies. We've got some cows and some gorillas. We've got a sandpiper and a lion and an adorable piggy. Love him. Y'all come back. We'll have another one. We'll have more to look at. Have a good day. Love each other. Do something fun, okay? See you later. Bye-bye.